So, your profile says you play Sega Genesis?
No, my profile says geneticist.
Science never really did it for me.
What, really?
Look around you, take a look, see. Make it hands on, see if it fuels your curiosity. And you tell me there's no mystery. From the Big Bang to evolution, every answer brings new questions, curiosity. Reinvents a mystery. Science questions won't stop. There's new problems to solve, inevitably. So much left to discover. Get that data. Gotta let go of a drunken lamppost. Learn a little, you just wanna know.
Whoa, 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 whoa. What's up with the line about the lamppost?
So have you heard the one about the drunk guy looking for his keys?
I don't drink.
All right, so a cop comes along and sees a drunk guy searching on his hands and knees looking for his keys. And he asks him, well, where did you drop them? And the drunk guy says, oh man, I dropped them about 2 blocks back. And the cop looks at him confused and says, well, then why are you searching for them here? And the drunk guy stops and he looks up and points at the lamppost and says, because here's where the light is best.
Sorry, don't get it.
All right, so scientists can't just look for answers where it's easiest. They have to follow the search for truth wherever it might lead them.
So much left to discover. Get that data. Gotta let go of a drunken lamppost. Learn a little, you just wanna know more.
You just wanna know more.
Boom! Excellent work. I want to give a huge thank you to, of course, Alex Danis. If you don't know her already, she's a Stanford PhD student. She has her own YouTube channel, which you should go check out right now. Tell them about it.
We made a video over on my channel talking about all the reasons why we both think that science really does add to the beauty and mystery of the world. Then you can check that out by clicking somewhere around here.
I want to thank my former student, Hunter, for laying down the vocals on that track. And, of course, I want to thank Adele for making Send My Love to Your New Lover such a catchy song. I want to give a huge thanks to Google and their Making a Science team for sponsoring the video. You can support more cool stuff from them by sharing the video under hashtag ScienceGoals. Make sure to subscribe because on May 25th, we're dropping another music video. It features Bill Nye, Hank Green, a couple other folks. You're not going to want to miss it, so see you then.